Liverpool are reportedly scouting FA Business Card manager Raul Paula, with Brighton and Hove Albion also interested in the midfielder. According to the Guardian and journalist Ed Aron, Liverpool are keeping tabs on the 16-year-old Sad Wonder Kid, who this season has been making waves in Germany with 6 goals in 9 games recent match. Liverpool Germany youth international Raul Paula is easily one of the most exciting talent coming out. The European giant with Liverpool now interested in the youngster. Liverpool are no stranger into turning the German to add to their youth academy, yet the noise being made about Raul Paula could make the midfielder an exciting addition. However, with Brighton also interested, Liverpool already faced some serious competition for Paula, who could be attempting with a mob to the South Coast based on your development record. Brighton's record in the market in the last few seasons has been nothing short of incredible, and the Seagulls have shown that they have the tools to beat big clubs to exciting prospect, and Paula is just that. With the Stuttgart manager, one of the most promising players coming out in Germany and already impressive at the professional level in the fourth player regional league service, indeed Liverpool will be a great match for the manager, but the Reds need to ensure that they are the ones who land Paula's signature, especially with Brighton also keeping tabs on the midfielder.